Hello everyone. Whatever. Hello everyone. My hair is better. Yay. I went and picked my hair and stuff just to record the second video. The first video was a lot of stuff. It's just a lot of stuff for one video. So here's the actual, well, no, I did update you on a lot of stuff in there. Here's just a casual video. This will be Random Life Shiz, North Carolina. First video. Yep, that'll be what it is. So, hi. It's good to see you after having not. I'm gonna get rid of this. After having not been here for quite some time. But I'm in North Carolina now. And lots of stuff has happened. Yeah, I moved here in August, which I did mention before. Moved here in August. I've been here for, I guess, 4 months now. What is it? September, October, November, December. That's 4. January. Holy fluff, that's 5. It's February now. Holy fluff, that's 6 months. I've been here for 6 months already. I've been here for half a year. And I'm only just now freaking making a video saying, hey, I'm here in a completely different place that I wasn't in before. But, yeah. So this is where I am, and you can see my wall of various posters behind me. There are more posters on every other wall in this room. I like posters. I'm pretty sure you saw the other room in at IIT. There were a lot of posters there too. I didn't even have all my posters there, and I have more posters here. Freaking, there's so many posters. Don't worry about those. I'll show you those in a minute. But yeah, so one of the things I didn't get to cover in the other video, I said that I would talk about the Christmas gifts later and stuff, and I guess New Year stuff and all that good stuff. So, my birthday was in September. Didn't do anything. Actually, the day after my birthday, I started work. So I got the job at the temp agency, and the first day of work I had was the day after, after my birthday. So I was officially 20 and working. I have a job. That's cool. And then next week I got called to it for the full-time position. So I did an interview with that and a bunch of other stuff and got some help from some peeps and blam, I was at full-time. So that's pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. That's not nice. I'm using the freaking video to pick things out of my hair. I shouldn't be doing that. But I was doing it anyway. No fluffs given. No fluffs given at all. It's Oh God. Oh God, my hair. Wow, that fixed it so easily. Okay, ignore that. That was a whole grooming session that I mean, yeah. Okay, so Christmas came by. Oh wait. I guess I should go through the months. September, birthday. Then started work. October, Halloween. I was riding home from work, freaking. I rode through Oxford. I live in Oxford. I'm giving too much information, aren't I? I live in Oxford. Was driving through down, was riding through downtown Oxford on my bike, and there were kids just in costumes everywhere. Apparently, trick or treating is done in the city and not in the neighborhoods. All the kids just come into the city and just trick or treat at the stores and stuff. It's interesting. Entire city was filled with just kids in costumes everywhere. It was difficult to drive through, to ride through Oxford that day. Was interesting though. Definitely interesting. Oh, glasses still gone. Ocean ate them. Did I already tell you that? I think I did before. Blah blah blah. The ocean ate my glasses. Currently wearing contacts, but I have a doctor's appointment next week, Wednesday. For so I can get new glasses prescription, so I can order some new glasses because I do like wearing glasses. I actually do like it. Not bad wearing contacts. I've been wearing them for the past several months now. I do actually like wearing contacts. I probably will continue to wear contacts when I leave the house, but when I'm in the house, I'll probably wear glasses because they're more sit around in type thing, and I can't go to sleep in my contacts, or at least I'm not supposed to. But my glasses, I can go to sleep in. which I do all the time. I've been doing that for like five ever. I mean, most people will tell you you're not supposed to go to sleep in your glasses or whatever, but I do it all the time, and no fluff's given for that either. No fluff's given for a lot of things today, okay? No fluff's given. My house almost set on fire. No fluff's given. Actually, a lot of fluff's were given about that. What was I don't even remember what I was talking about, man. This is bad. I need to keep a straight focus. Oh yeah, going through the months. November, Thanksgiving. Did anything happen on Thanksgiving? I don't think anything did. I think Thanksgiving was just a thing. My mom made delicious pasta. We didn't eat traditional Thanksgiving food. Or, I mean, what is traditional Thanksgiving? Yeah, I think most people would know what a traditional Thanksgiving meal is or whatever. We didn't eat that. We ate pasta. The pasta was delicious. My mom made it. My mom always makes pasta every once in a while. Not always. My mom makes pasta. Her pasta is amazing. I love her pasta. I love pasta. Pasta is amazing. Pasta is like the best thing ever. I mean, it's not my favorite food or anything. It's up there though. Definitely up there. So had pasta. It was delicious. Had some other stuff. It was delicious in general. So that was nice. December, Christmas. Christmas was a lot of fun. I have a job, which means I have money, which means I can buy things for people and get money later again. So I always buy a lot of things for people. It's just a thing I do. I like buying gifts for my friends. I like buying gifts for people. I like just doing things for other people. I don't know. I'm just weird. But every year I always buy gifts and stuff for my friends and stuff. Birthdays, Christmas. Sometimes I try just buying them things randomly and they often refuse, and I have to have an actual good excuse to buy them things nowadays because they just want me to stop buying them things. But Christmas came by, so I had a good excuse. So I bought my mom, only bought her one present. The second present came from work. It was a Revlon little bag thing with stuff, makeup stuff. The second thing was the Hayao Miyazaki Studio Ghibli movies. It's a collection of just all the movies. She loves them, and so I was like, gotta get a collection of all of them. So I did that, and she loved it. It's awesome. For my dad, who is a chef and a caterer, and yeah. I bought him a shirt that says Culinary Badass, which he thought that was pretty cool. And I bought him a little hedgehog who was wearing a chef's outfit, and his name is Gruntly. And it makes little freeing grunting sounds when you squeeze it. I love it. It's so cute. He loves it. My mom loves it. I love it. It's so good. So that was those two. One of my sisters, who absolutely loves popcorn and like eats way more popcorn than anyone else, I bought her a hot air popper, as well as a small starting kit with kernels, three seasonings, and butter. So she's already tried that out. Works really well. She's quite enjoyed that, so I'm happy that worked out well. And for my last sister, who likes anime, I also like anime a lot. She also likes anime a lot. She watches a lot of anime. Often she just sits around doing that. So I found out her favorite animes, which actually I had already known, but I did find out just to make sure. I bought her posters. Yeah. But she has her own posters in her room. I didn't just buy her things that I would buy for myself. She has posters. She likes posters. God dang, man. I bought her three posters for her top three fave animes, which were Erased. Erased is amazing. Tokyo Ghoul. I actually haven't seen Tokyo Ghoul, surprisingly enough. All of my friends have. They were all watching it at once. Like, there was just a rush of people watching Tokyo Ghoul at the same time, and all my friends and stuff. And I just wasn't watching it. I don't know why I didn't. Tokyo Ghoul and Nana. I don't know if anyone knows Nana. I fluffing love that. I actually didn't watch the anime. I read the manga. But I fluffing love that manga. It's amazing. It's really good. I enjoy it. I wouldn't recommend it unless I knew who I'm recommending it to. That way, I know whether or not they would like it. It's not something that you generally recommend, like One Punch Man or Mob Psycho or something like that. Or Erased. Erased is amazing. Everyone should watch Erased. Erased is so good. But it's not an anime that I would just generally recommend like those. It's something that I have to know you and be like, hey, this is a good anime. You should watch it. But yeah, those were our top three. Bought her posters for those. For one of my best friends, I bought him, what did I buy him for Christmas? I bought him two presents. Oh, there we go. I bought him, one of his favorite animes is Fruits Basket, which I have read the manga for. I'd never finished it though. Need to get back to that. But I bought him Fruits Basket, the first volume, because he wanted to reread it at some point. He's been talking about it several times that he needed to do that or rewatch it. So, bought him the first volume. There. Now he has no excuse to not reread the series. I bought him a plush of Kyo, the cat, the Zodiac cat from Fruits Basket. So, he did like that. I'm quite happy he liked that. You know that friend I lost? I bought them a present for Christmas because I found something that I thought they would absolutely love. And I find it hard to not buy things for people when I know they would love this thing. I also did that with something else, but don't worry about that. I bought them that. I don't know, man. I just had to do it. It wasn't me trying to like get them back as a friend or anything. I just thought they would absolutely love that thing, and I bought it. I do that. I'm sorry. Why am I apologizing? I shouldn't be apologizing for that. So bought those for three of my friends. One of them's my best friend from freaking school. He's one of my best friends from school. Another one's my German friend, and the third one's my Canadian friend. I have some friends in different places. I bought them all this game. I bought a couple of them. I don't remember which people. Well, I know the best friend. I bought him more than just one game. But I bought all three of them the same game as well. This one game called Shell Shock Live. It's a lot of fun. It's multiplayer. We can all play it together, which is why I bought all of it. And it's really fun playing single player or just playing online with other people. And they've been greatly enjoying it. Like, all three of them have told me individually how much they're actually very much so enjoying that game. So I'm very happy about that. And we've played together a couple times already. So Shell Shock Life, good game. And I also bought my little brother $60 worth of games because he just got a computer and he got Steam because I was telling him he needs to get Steam. And then I bought him a bunch of games because it was the end of the year sale on Steam. So I was like, tell me what games you want. Blam, I'll dole them out. Blam, putting that on a list. Blam, put that on a list. Blam, put that on a list. He was like, do games go from like $60 to like $10 or like to like $15? No, he was like, do games go on sale from like $60 to like $20? And I was like, yeah, they do. It's the end of the year sale. There's huge sales just all over Steam. And he was like, okay, I want Total War Rome. And I was like, looked it up, $60, $15. Blam, on the list. So I just bought him a bunch of games. He very much so enjoys those. So happy to hear about that. I did buy myself stuff as well. For one, I bought this blanket that I'm currently wearing. This blanket is the quest bed for John Egbert, who's a Homestuck character. Most of you probably won't know what I'm talking about. I paused to think about it, what people I know specifically actually watch this. I know some specific people that are watching this know what that is, but most of you in general don't know what I'm talking about, Homestuck-wise, and blah, blah, blah. But this is the quest bed blanket for John Egbert. This is my best friend, Zaire. I named him Zaire. His name is technically Pyrospite. He is also from Homestuck, but he's mine, and it's not the Homestuck one because he's mine, so I named him Zaire, and I absolutely love him. He hangs out with me on my bed or at my computer with me. Yeah, love this guy, he's the best. I also bought, I don't know if I should, why am I speaking using Zair? I don't know if I should freaking put my, fine, I'll do it. So I bought this cape, it's a dragon cape, makes me a big scary dragon. No one shall think otherwise. I am a big scary dragon when wearing my cape, okay? Everyone understand? Zair, stop trying to intimidate them. You sit there for a second. Everyone understand? Right there, blam. Everyone understand? Big scary dragon, okay? I'm going to put my cape on. Look at the wall while you wait a second. I have returned. A big scary dragon I am. So, I bought this awesome cape that makes me a big scary dragon like Zair. So me and Zair are twins. Well, not at all twins, but we are both big scary dragons. So that's awesome. But yeah, this is Terezi's cape actually from Homestuck as well. This is Terezi's best friend from Homestuck. Well, Pyrospidus. This is my best friend. Terezi is my patron troll. That's not why I did all this. I just love these things in general. But yeah, so Zair, cape, blanket. Those were my Christmas presents to myself. I also bought various other things because I have a job and therefore I have money and can buy things that I've wanted for a while. So I have a lot of things. I have a lot of miscellaneous items that I don't actually need, but I have them. Oh, I did buy the Trezzy shirt and this. I have a lot of things because I plan to cosplay as Trezzy in the future. The only thing I'm missing right now is her glasses. And I had ordered a cane. It came, it was broken when I got here. So I need a new one of those. That was Christmas. Yeah, that was a lot for Christmas, wasn't it? But yeah, so January, there was snowstorms, made it difficult to get to work. And by difficult to get to work, I mean work was canceled because there were snowstorms and we would not be able to ride through the snow, apparently. The people here are very finicky with snow. As soon as there's any amount of snow ever, everything goes down. Apparently that's how that works. In Chicago, when there was a whole lot of snow everywhere, we still had to go to school. Go to classes, buildings were still open because they're used to it. They have to deal with that. They live freaking next to freaking lakes and stuff, so yeah. Well yeah, January was January. It was the year. I didn't make any New Year's resolutions really. I guess I wanted to finish my Mandarin lessons. I've been taking Mandarin lessons. That's another thing, I guess. I can say a few things. For example, Wo Hui Shua Yi Diar Po Dong Hua, which means I can speak a little Mandarin. Wo Shu Da Bu Hao, which means I don't speak it very well. I can say a couple things. Don't worry about that. But, ooh, Wo Shu Mei Gua Ren, let's start over. Wo Shu Mei Gua Ren, Ke Shi Wo Hui Shua Yi Diar Po Dong Hua. Blam. I just said, I'm American, but I can speak a little Mandarin. I think that's pretty good. But eventually I'll finish those lessons. I guess my New Year's resolution should be to finish those. That was actually my New Year's resolution. As you can see, it wasn't to make more videos. I guess I could do that, which I, again, said in the other video as well. But, yeah. Meh. Fluffy hair. But yeah, that's about everything. It's February now. February just started, so nothing's happened. No. House on fire. Blam. That's February. So far for February, house was almost on fire. That's what I got for February. That was January, was New Year's, all that stuff. My friend, best friend's birthday, the one that I bought fruit basket stuff for, his birthday was this month. So that's pretty cool. I bought him more presents. because I like doing that. So he got a thermostat in midnight blue color, hopefully. I'm not sure whether he didn't tell me whether or not it came in the right color or if it looked close enough to it. His favorite color is midnight blue, so that was the idea. And then also the Homestuck calendar, because he is also a Homestuck fan. Do I show you the room now in this video, or do I show you it in another video? I think this video has already had enough. So you can see the room another time. Grazie for being here and all that good stuff. And appa.